KCRA3's Mallory Hoff joins us live. And Mallory, I understand some homeowners are now thanking firefighters. We can understand that.
They certainly are. They're very appreciative tonight. I want you to take a look here, though. You can actually see where fire crews had to break through this barbed wire fence to get to this fire in the wheat field behind us, a fire that burned all the way up to the road. Neighbors tonight telling us they are thrilled this fire has been put out. Could be seen from miles away, releasing plumes of black smoke into the sky. Livecopter 3 shot this video of the area scorched by the San Joaquin County grass fire. The fire started near railroad tracks along 8 Mile Road and Highway 99, south of Mickey Grove Regional Park. San Joaquin County Fire says it may have been sparked by a train coming through the area. Stockton firefighters helped fight the blaze.
We had some wind-driven fires that threatened multiple structures from the diverting canal and Wilson Way all the way up to 8 Mile Road. We had neighborhoods threatened.
You can see how close the fire got to nearby homes. It was a frightening situation for families enjoying 4th of July festivities.
We're looking that way. All of a sudden you see the flames on that side over there.
If not for this wall.
Yeah, we would have been in trouble probably. Because, I mean, another wooden fence right there, it would have been pretty bad, I think.
A burned tree limb was left behind in this yard, but the retaining wall kept the property intact. The family drove the kids down the street as the fire approached.
And I told my friends, hey, I smell smoke.
And then they said, get in the car, everybody, now.
I knew it wouldn't go over the wall because my dad told me, but still, I got scared like it would happen.
As fire crews worked to get the fire under control, this family waited to resume their 4th of July celebration.
Back to the 4th.
Yes, back to the 4th. With a not that kind of firework.
And ultimately here, over 25 acres were burned, but no homes were damaged and no one was injured. Live in San Joaquin County, Mallory Hoff, KCRA 3.